So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
Reach the door before it closes with your clone!
This knew what they were. Do it.
Thank you.
Pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. They're never at home.
Cody. Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Let's follow them.
Want to race me? Why are there bombs strapped to me? I thought this was just a race.
I guess it's gonna be an explosive one.
Oh man! Don't explode on me! Don't explode on me!
Explode! Hell Tower, huh? Bring it on!
What could be up there? Oh, damn it! One more time! Thank you.
Darby. Cody, come and see. This race is mine.
Not against my winning horse.
We'll leave you in our tracks.
Go on, boy!
Come on, girl!
Oh, the race is on!
Award. Come on.
Cody, it's not an official race.
Let's go.
Oh, paddle boating! Let's see where we end up.
Thank you. Gotta keep following those dolls. Open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining. Ah! Going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now! Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now! Now, 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 now! Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants! But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines!
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it! Get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell. Fancy seeing you again. Well, I thought I'd make time for you. May, I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay.
Let's see what you can do.
Got one. Oh, it's about to get messy.
Thank you.
Easy!
Walk in the park.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, or we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! Hey, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Thank you.
What a magnificent place.
Yeah. And cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
Now he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Thank you.
The ball cares, Cody.
Thank you.
don't have a good feeling about this.
Hey! Come on!
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
Stop it!
Watch out!
No, 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 no.
Cody.
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Come on.
park!
Keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth.
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you want to go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
For piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
No.
Good. Ah, what else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, ding.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, okay. You're entitled to your own opinion. Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles. North, south, plus, minus. Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Bang! Bang! What the? Hey, where'd he go?
Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Yeah. Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah. Hola, little ones!
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the litter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that? Mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so.
Yeah. Oh, my magnet's reacting to something.
Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel.
I'll leave this one for you.
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Timber! Oh, those things look different.
Woohoo!
Now you help me get over there.
Ha!
Can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, hey, check this out. Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I stopped freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh! I love ice skating! I really miss doing this!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great!
Perfect for skating!
Yeah! And I still got the hang of it!
So do I!
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often!
Definitely! Woo-hoo!
Remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize! Woo!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah. Ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
Thank you.
Here goes nothing!
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
Hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Ooh, a pile of snowballs. Let's see if the old hand still got it. Out here?
Ha!
hold on to this just a little bit.
Marketplace. Oh, cute.
Oh, sorry. The shot slopes.
Turtle, we'll bring back your kids.
Thank you.
Wonder how else we can get up there. Aha! I think this cannon and I will get along well. Blaze has a great energy now.
Big wheel's turning!
the machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Gondola lift is working.
Hurry! Let's catch it to get to the top!
I will defeat you, Snow Villain.
You shall fall like all the others.
Nothing beats a snowball fight.
Oh. Oh. That's right.
Ah, the sweet taste of victory.
Come on, it's only a snowball fight.
Thank you.
board on ice.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Wishful thinking.
Watch my puck.
Shuffle all day long.
Go puck!
All right, victory boy. Calm down.
Oh, I can't eat another bite. Maybe.
This is delicious.
Oh, so tasty.
Is definitely my game.
Yeah, but you never played icicle darts.
Same principles.
Icicle shot!
Easy.
Hands are cold, but it's worth it.
Love that sound. Ice!
my arrow!
I got this!
There we go!
Oh yeah! I'm the World Cup winner!
Fine, but we're inside a snow globe. Ooh. It's a tiny world.
Still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
Oh, what? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Well, hey! We got ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it.
Hey, I'm just borrowing this one.
This one fits me perfectly.
Oh, this one feels good.
Can I keep this one?
Oh yeah! It's bobsled time!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Come on!
Incredible!
Come on.
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ah!
Oh, come on!
The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain. Just follow its light.
But the light's not on.
Sometimes. The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep.
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.